Greeting all of you today. You are very, very most welcome again in your and our channel, Wonderful Udaipur. Today we are meet Mr. Shivam Singh. He is telling about Dasara festival in India. Please.
In India, Dasara festival is a very good and very spiritual festival for our Hindu community. It is very nice to enjoy this moment, and we are having so much of fireworks. Everywhere we enjoy the lot of fireworks and lot of the joyful moments are here. Everybody enjoy it, and I am coming here from last 10 years. Just now I am living in Jaipur, but I am enjoying it, and I especially came here for enjoying the Dasara festival. It is very good for and this is giving a very good message also. It is a symbol of victory among good upon bad, and this is a very good moment. I am enjoying it. Day after tomorrow I am having a train to go Jaipur, but today I am here to enjoy this moment. I came here to take passes of tomorrow's festival, and this is very good, and I feel so great and so blissful that I am enjoying here, and this is the best thing. You should come here, you should enjoy this moment. And these are very good when we think after 5-10 years that we were there and we were seeing these things. I am seeing this moment from last 10 years, and I have very good moments captured in my eyes, and today I feel blissful for that. And just I am going to Jaipur, but I came here every year, and this is very good. You should also watch it. Continue to this channel. Thank you.